Every girl is different and every girl has a unique set of interests. But at our school, we're able to facilitate a whole range of options to ensure that every girl's got something that they're passionate about, that they're interested in, that allows them to grow and explore who they are and who they want to be in the future.
I'm offered so many different activities here at Ivanhoe Girls. I've done choirs, music ensembles, I really like doing drama, and I've done countless sports. I remember in year five, my best friend dragged me along to artistic swimming training at lunchtime, and I thought, where could this possibly take me? And then a month ago, I came back from an international competition representing Australia.
Girls and boys learn quite differently. Girls in an all-girls school have a unique opportunity to grow and develop in a way that really suits their needs. They're really encouraged to step forward, and I love seeing the girls when they're on stage or when they're organising something or when they're leading something. They have just amazing confidence because the learning is facilitated in a way that girls enjoy. They just work, they're engaged in learning, and it leads to outstanding academic results. The focus on each individual is at the core of everything we do. Here, we value the pastoral care and wellbeing of every girl as much as we do the excellent academic outcomes. And we've got some unique programs at the school that really give every girl a chance to explore and develop their own values, their own character, their own identity, and their beliefs.
I've done a lot here at Ivanhoe Girls, but the biggest area has definitely been sport. And I would say it's brought out a competitive side in me, but not only given me a competitive edge, but helped me learn how to try my hardest when doing something and really give activities my all. I've always tried to live by this motto of try something new and give everything your all. So I was really happy with last year's slogan from the Year 12 Prefect team, which was brave, not perfect. And I think it encouraged everyone at our school to kind of give something a go, no matter the outcome, and put their hand up for something new, even if they were going to fail or be great at it.
At Ivanhoe Girls, we really value a balanced education, so that doesn't just focus on one subject area. In fact, many of our girls really are passionate about a range of different subject areas, from physical education through to the sciences, through the humanities, arts. But one of the things that we do particularly well is encourage and facilitate girls learning in science. And as a result, almost every child does a mathematics right through to year 12. In addition, more than half of our students go on to study a STEM-based subject at university and move into one of those careers, which is particularly useful considering so many future careers will be in those areas.
Science and maths is really like interesting, and you can like experiment with different things, so that's why the Innovation Station is such a great space, because you get to explore.
Ivanhoe Girls is a really special community, and repeatedly parents say to me, and indeed one did again this morning, why are they coming to our school? And the main thing is about, one, it's got the high academic outcomes, that's a given, and we're well known for that. But in particular, it's the feel, it's the sense of community that we have here.